are a little, not afraid, I think they are a little, they become a stranger in their own street, or they become a stranger in their own area. And that's a little threatening. And that kind of threat should be taken seriously. If you organize activities in the area between the two groups and there is an encounter, and you do common activities, you feel that there is, it's not really being afraid. There is no real xenophobia or Islamophobia. It's not that. In that people don't know each other enough, don't do things together, stick to their own cultural. And some of the Dutch are threatened, and that's why they opt for the extreme right or whatever. So if you organize activities like these, properties, or buurtwerk with the Oranje Fonds, where people are joining efforts in improving the area or the street, at a small level, you overcome a lot of those problems. We see those improvements. If the migrants also take initiatives to be part of that, can be the church, can be the mosque, open day, or whatever, you see that it helps quite a lot. It doesn't take away a lot of prejudice. There are a lot of prejudice, either by the Dutch, and sometimes often also by the migrants. It requires from both sides open encounter. But we see that cooperatives, all activities with young people, do overcome because they have a common effort. They all both want a job. Either a Dutch or an Allerton, or both Dutch or mixed. And if they cook together, or they find a job in a cooperative, or both disabled and they can work together, there's no problem. They become friends, they become allies, they become partners in the game.
Vraag je natuurlijk af, wat doe ik hier? Maar ik vroeg me af wat jij daar deed.
Hij zegt dat je een heel slim meisje bent. VWO, toch?
Waarom ben je toch altijd zo boos?
What the fuck ben je aan het doen? Doe normaal, alsjeblieft. Doe jij.
Heb je hier iets mee te maken?
Hou eens op met dat willekeurige citeer.
Ik moet hier weg.
Zie de Koran gewoon als geheel.
Hey, dan!